It's as if I'm under a magician spell. I mean, I feel hypnotized by your swag and your style, your sexiness and your smile, the scent of your Gucci cologne.
Oh, hey.
Like butter on a hot biscuit on Sunday morning, I melt each time I hear the sound of your deep baritone. My fine brown sugar brother, it's no doubt you tap every single switch in me to turn me on. Whether I'm laying deep in your arms, or we texting or talking on the phone about how you missing me, or your plans to kiss on every inch of me, or just reminiscing of me in your memory, I can't wait to have you lying next to me. And I want you more than I dare to speak, and words can't express what's inside my head, so I hold back my words and I moan instead. Caressing my body with those strong hands. You're my weakness. Your touch is so tender. Kissing me with those soft lips from head to my toes. I'm compelled to surrender. Surrender to this soulful sensation, and I reach my peak without penetration. Since the first time our eyes met, our hearts knew that it was meant to be. It started out as a young girl's fantasy, but now it's just a grown-ass woman's reality. You are my first love and my only love, and my heart will always belong to you. Now, they say that perfection is just an illusion, but your perfections are perfect for me. See, love is an action word. You let me know it, feel it, see it, hear it, and I glow from my soul because your love fills my spirit. Hey. Let's make happily ever after, cause after you, no brother can ever make me this elated. Multiple casual relationships are overrated, and baby, I just love me some you. Even that's an understatement. See, you turn my blue skies to bright sunshine, and your love is like the finest, sweetest, most mature red wine that helps me to unwind. Like a candlelit bubble bath, some yoga and incense. It don't take my mind off you, just makes my love and my passion more intense. All this romance is like the sweetener in my sweet tea that makes it sweet. Cause I can taste it and touch it, and I'm just loving you some me. Without you, there's no me. You're the yin to my yang. You're my sugar pop, my boo, my honey sweet thing. And like Angela Winbush and Avant and Miss Keke Wyatt saying, you are my first love. And you are my only love. And my heart will always belong to you. Thank you. Yeah.